This is part two, and it's only going to be like 3 minutes long. I really need to start posting videos. I think that was the grand finale, so... What should we do next?
I don't think that was it. I think there's still more.
I only have like 3 minutes and 45 seconds of recording. So...
I don't think it'll pop up. My channel will pop up though because I don't have any videos.
I found a channel with like zero videos.
Was that actually it? No, that's not it. They have more fireworks.
Okay, here's like, I have more fireworks, but part two is probably gonna end right in the middle because I have a lot of videos to post. An Easter video I haven't posted, and a few others. It's probably one I'm could send. Yeah, they're not done yet. So, Pete just said one more table. I'm only gonna minutes to record.
A little more to go yet.
I don't remember if there's a. Wait. Nah, I shouldn't try it. I'll test it later. Should be able to hit the stop button to stop recording and then start recording on the same video. Unless I empty out the bowl of shrapnel. You know it's probably going to be pointless to be filled again. It wasn't really filled. The shrapnel's right there. We have to have some other YouTube brighten the video. Alright guys, I got some fireworks we're gonna do experiments with. Wanting him to tetherball, so I chose to pick out some smoke bomb fireworks. And I also have some firecrackers or a little dynamite, whichever you prefer. Well, I'm really running out of seconds, so this may turn into a third part when they kick up again. If I have enough data to record that too. Blast it. Blast it, blast it, blast it. Wait a minute, I just saw Alex walk past me. Oh wait, he wasn't launching fireworks this year. And we're almost out of minutes. I'm very sorry. I'm not sure when they're... Up, the lighting fuses now. Any second now, they're gonna... We're gonna get the last few seconds. Someone just said they got some in their eye. Can't blame them. I got a few shrapnel pieces in my eyes. Some more fireworks back there. Yeah, it's definitely gonna turn into a part three. Maybe a part four.